When you are importing a CSV file, you can do several transformations before you deploy it. There are a few things which are good to know when you use that, and I will show you a couple of tips and tricks. I am in the data builder and I have already chosen the file I would like to upload. When I hover over a transform from the Quick Actions menu, I get a preview of the transformation first. Only when I click on it, the transform is executed in my data preview. It's similar when I use the transform bar. When I enter my transformation, I get a preview first. Only when I choose OK, the transformation is executed. Be sure to choose OK before you create your next transformation, otherwise the transformation is not executed. When I use concatenate, I need to make sure that the two fields are of the data type string. I may have to change the data type of a field in order to be able to concatenate it with another field. I can change the data type in the overview panel. And now I can concatenate the two fields. Note that the system is proposing a data type. You should check if the proposed data type is the correct one and change it if it doesn't fit. For example, I have two fields here which should be of type date, but the icon shows me that this field is not of type date. So I go to the details to change this. In this case, I also need to adjust the conversion format. For fields of type date, it is best to use the standard ISO format. The system can then recognize it as a date more easily. Now I validate it. That's it so far. Check out help.sap.com for more information. Thanks for watching.